Houston, I think we have a problem.
Have you found your little one?
No. And the only lead I was following just turned into a doll. I think I'm ready for the asylum.
Don't be so cruel to yourself. Dolls are peculiar. They hold very precious memories.
What are you talking about?
Little ones. They tell their dolls things that they would never tell anyone else.
Well, tell me one thing. Was Leah real?
She was as real as your memory allows her to be. Is your daughter real?
Of course she is.
She is as real as your memory allows her to be. If you forget about someone, they vanish from your life. It's as if they cease to exist. And it goes both ways, for Leah and for Stellar.
Wait a minute. How do you know her name?
I've heard you shouting that name. I assumed it was your daughter's.
Tell me one more thing. Those fog children, are they also a memory?
Stay away from them. They only mean evil to anyone's soul.
I've learned that the hard way.
I believe a certain young lady is still waiting for you. You better hurry.
Thank you. For everything. I was so wrong about you.
People often are.
The path's gone.
You don't say. Sounds like an old camp tale to me.
Really? There was also the time a girl disappeared not too far from here. People saw her walk out of the camp and towards the bridge.
And?
She never made it to the bridge. And she never returned to camp. The police searched over 2 months for her. They never found any trace of her.
She might have fallen down into a crevice.
I don't think so. They searched everywhere and everything. But what is really scary, she wasn't the only one. There were many other girls just like her who vanished out here.
How long ago did this happen?
I don't know. Maybe 4 or 5 years ago? Father told me about them.
I bet he was just trying to scare you.
No way. It was also in the news.
All right. I won't let you out of my sight then.
And another one.
Daniel?
Yes. What's going on?
The police just called.
Did they find anything?
They've canceled the search.
What? Why?
I don't understand.
What's going on there?
They told me to seek professional help, and they gave me a phone number.
A phone number?
I called the number. It was for a psychiatrist.
Ah, what a bunch of assholes. Can't your friend do anything about it?
I don't want to drag him into this. They don't get along. At all.
Hang in there, Ida. I'm doing my best. Although lately, I've started questioning my own sanity. Maybe I need that number for myself.
Please, stay safe out there. You know what they say about that forest.
Don't worry. Anyway, I don't think it can get any worse.
Bet you can't climb all the way up.
You think so? I'll get there faster than you, loser.
You're good.
I told you I could climb fast.
If only he knew how much it hurts.
Look at the sky. It's amazing.
Wow. All those colors.
I love it so much up here. With you.
Let's not go down just yet. Let's wait for the sunset. Thank you.
Look who finally showed up.
Well, it's kind of far from where I was.
Maybe if you answered your cell, we could have met somewhere closer to wherever you were.
Listen, I was helping the little girl I told you about.
Your own daughter went missing in this forest. She might be kidnapped, injured, starving, or even dying alone. And you vanish for days to help some little girl you just met? If I didn't know better, I'd say you made up the whole Stella story just to have an excuse to be here.
Calm down, Elle. I didn't disappear for days. We talked just a few hours ago.
Check your fucking cell phone, Daniel. You can see that I've been trying to reach you for 3 days. I have no idea why I'm still doing this. You're lucky. If you hadn't answered my last text, I'd be gone already.
You haven't answered my question. What are you doing exactly? Why are you still here? Don't you have better things to do? Other people to bother?
Be careful what you wish for, Daniel. I'll be gone soon enough. I'm so tired of your games. You gladly exchanged your own daughter for the first person you randomly met. Have you always been like that?
Now you've gone too far, miss. You better watch what you say.
I wanted to meet because I found one of the places from that diary of yours. It's an abandoned water plant, which is not far from here. The main road is long gone, but I know of another way there. You look like you could use some exercise anyway. If you go towards that house you burned...
I didn't burn it.
Whatever. To the right, you'll find a small path leading down to a small stream. Cross it and go straight until you reach the place where the river used to be.
Used to be? It was there just yesterday.
You are confused, so either shut up and listen or get lost. The water is long gone, and you have to descend into a riverbed. If you're lucky, you'll be able to climb back up very close to the water station.
And you're saying that there's something worth looking for?
I have no idea what you are looking for, but would your daughter count as one of those things?
Stella is not a thing.
According to her journal, she was definitely there. So I went and looked for her myself.
And? What did you find? Was she there?
Well, I might be an idiot for trying to help you, but the place is scary, and I'm not suicidal. As I entered the place, there were voices coming from inside. They creeped me out so much I ran out of there without looking back. Since then, I've been trying to reach you.
Shit.
Wouldn't it be about time to actually do something for her? There are not many more places to check.
Thank you, Elle.
And one last thing. Given how long you've been looking, there's not much hope she's still here, is there?
Don't even joke about that. I'll call you if I find anything.
Why don't I believe you?
thing.
Wait. You have a new cell?
Father gave it to me last month, for no apparent reason. I was totally surprised, but it's a good one.
So, those big corporations aren't all so bad, huh?
Give me a break. I'm just happy we can stay in touch when camp is over.
How much data does it have?
Not too much, but we have wireless at home, so I should be okay.
Cool. So, what's your username?
The water is gone. How is that even possible? The fog lets it. Huh. They're fighting someone else. Careful. That was too close. Stop calling me.
Dan?
I told you. Never call me again. I'll call you if there's anything new.
But what?
Just shut up. One more call like this and you'll never see Stella again.
What's that?
Shit. Hope they were too busy to notice. I should block her.
And another one.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Hey, you have a shark on the wall. Can I have it? Please, please, I need it for my zoo.
get out of here.
Go up and play with your dolls. I don't have time for your nonsense. What are you doing? Get away from...
Daddy, your hand's bleeding. I'll get Mommy. Oop.
That must have hurt a lot.
I got lucky. I could have lost a hand.
It was Stella's fault, right?
She didn't obey me. If she'd gone to her room, like I told her to, it never would have happened.
And what if that saw blade had fallen on her?
Hey, don't forget that I was the victim.
Really? Is it just a coincidence that ever since that day, you never wished her good morning or read her a bedtime story?
No, Ida was always better at that silly crap.
If you say so.
What's happening out there? I get it. They're scared of the beast.
Fuck! Finally. So this is the place Elle mentioned. After everything that happened, I don't think I'm gonna find Stella here. But I don't think I have a choice at this point. This could very well be the last place she could be hiding. Huh. Looks like it's time for true sight.
We finally got away from them. I can't wait to be inside again. Just the two of us.
And don't forget about that weird guy we saw last time. I'm not in the mood today for a lot of running.
Yeah, he was a serious creep. Well, looks like the coast is clear.
Let's get inside fast. Should go for a swim.
If you touch that sludge, you'll never touch me again.
Corrupted as well. I guess I'm in the right place after all.
Shh, did you hear that?
I didn't hear anything.
Must have been in my head. I thought I just heard something like metal scraping. Think that guy saw us climbing up?
Maybe. But the scaffold thing is big. It has to be around somewhere.
can see it. Behind the door.
Oh, shit. Locked.
Let's split and look for the key. It can't be too far. Hey, I'm gonna check out that spooky old house up there.
Just beware of the boogeyman.
Don't worry. I can always use my charm attack.
I'm going to check if we can't get inside through the side doors.
Okay, I'll keep looking for the key.
Locked.
Thanks.
Oh, great. This one's locked too. What else should I expect?
Stella!
That key has to be around here. I don't believe anyone threw it away. Nobody was in this room for ages. Is a mess. I don't think it could be here.
Onion girls. Cheap porn. Nice onions, though.
It has to be here somewhere. The drawer. Come on, empty? Hey, what is this on the shelf? Onion girls? Seriously? Can anyone still get turned on by... Ew, it's sticky. The key! It was hidden in there? Alex! I found it! Thank you.
found Brock.
I could use that to get up to the window. I should be careful with the traps. They trapped me in here.
Shit! Someone's moving the ladder.
Creep? Is he back?
Quick, to the window. If it's him, we should stay low.
No way. What the fuck have you done? It's not funny, you assholes. Put it back, or I'm going to tell him.
Really, would you? Now? I'm going to tell him what you and Stella are doing.
You fucking bastard.
Enjoy your date.
Please, don't leave. Come back.
There's no power in this control station. The wheel is blocked. I can see it clearly from here. If I can get through this window, I might be able to free it. I need something. There's no power.
I'm tired. Everything is locked.
Hey, check this out. It's a trapdoor leading down.
It's a bit dark, though.
Yeah, let's go down there and check it out.
I'm trapped here. I need to find what's behind this door. Someone's trying to break in. Ugh, locked. What the hell? So it was the code, after all. What do you want?
Oh my god. Stella, you're totally soaked. Come inside.
She is not coming in until she apologizes.
Daniel, please. She's so sick, we can't leave her outside.
I don't care. She should have thought of that before running away. Call the police and tell them to cancel the search. I don't want to get a fine on top of everything else.
You call the police. I am taking her inside.
I'm sorry, Father. Please let me in.
You will never, ever do this again. Swear it.
That's enough, Daniel. She apologized. Let her in before she gets pneumonia.
Did your little lecture help?
No, obviously not. Or I wouldn't be here in this hell. But it was the first time she ran away, and I wasn't prepared for that. Despite Ida's whining, she didn't end up with anything serious. All she had was a fever, which was gone in 3 days. What bothered me the most is that I never found out where she'd been. So, well, I took some special precautions.
You started spying on her.
More like protecting her from herself. I had someone install a little tracking app, which constantly sent me the location of her cell. Since then, I've always known right where she was.
Until you returned here.
Yeah. I knew this time was different. At first, I couldn't believe she would come back here. But I'll find her, no matter what it takes.
Keep looking, Daniel. This is so much fun.
Hello, Crowbar, my old friend. I don't really have time to study these. Looks complicated. I'd rather not touch it. Hope it was jammed only on this side. This is how those two got away. I've got to remove the rock if I want to follow them. This looks right to me. Thank you.
now to find good spots to tie them. This should hold it. That should be high enough. I need to unlock the chain to get through.
Don't worry. I'll get us out.
What was that? Hey! Hey! What the hell are you doing? I'm down here! Oh, fuck. The water's flooding in. I'm gonna drown like a rat. Shit, that was close. Just my luck. That's it. So that's why they had a chain here. I think I know how to keep the door up. Should keep the wheel in place. Okay, let's try that. I guess the chain wasn't that sturdy after all.
Get out through here?
The ladder looks a bit shot. It's our only chance. You go first. If anything happens, bring help.
I'm up here. Watch out! Gotcha!
So they escaped through here. I need to find a way up there. Locked. Oh, fuck. This exit's blocked too. Let's see. Thank you. Fuck me, it's cold. First snow and I'm soaked. This is getting really bad. What's that? A car.
Hey, wait for me!
Damn it! I have to catch them. Please, stop. Must run faster.
Don't leave me here.
Shit. Whoever the driver was, they're fucked. And so is my car. A light. I need to get there fast.
Anybody home?
This place is a godsend. I can easily make it through the night here. Still, somehow it's too convenient.
Gas canisters are empty. After some of them sent me flying, I have more respect.
This one has no locks. There has to be a way to keep it in place. Looks solid to me. I guess this is my new home. I've never appreciated warmth more than now. I did what I could. These woods are old. You wouldn't be the first to get lost here. There have always been rumors about missing young girls who vanished without a trace. You will walk the same ancient path that Saint Cyril and Methodius once walked. Be careful. Those who seek mysteries in this forest don't always return. Follow the candles and look for the ribbons. Never explore alone. And never leave the marked path. The woods should be safe tonight. But if you see anything suspicious, immediately end the game and run back here. Now go. Your path of courage has started. Get out of here, you babies. And I need those ribbons, so bring them all back.
Well, the brats are out. Let's get back there before the bed gets cold.
Someone's behind the door. I'm not going out now. I'm damn glad I locked the shutters.
barricade.
He's getting it. Must push faster.
Pressure won't.
Thank you.